third edition of the Festival of Wellbeing powered by Amul. A very warm welcome and many, many congratulations to you on being on the powerful list of 40 under 40. How does this feel?
Well, it feels absolutely great. I'm a mental health professional, a psychologist. And like I said on the stage as well, that this win is not just for me, but I think it's for the entire mental health community, because we know that there's so much of stigma that is associated with just the word therapy and going to a psychologist. So being recognized in this field for all the hard work that I've put in all these years feels absolutely amazing.
Exactly. So, when it comes to well-being, wellness and therapy and everything, it's very unconventional for people to choose it as a career option. Tell us about your journey. How did you, that one moment when you thought of starting this and how your journey has been throughout?
So, well, the times that we are in now, therapy is not unconventional anymore. Like, becoming a psychologist now is like the in thing. Everybody wants to get into the field of mental health, which is great. But yes, back then when I started, it was still a niche field. People wanted to get into it, but then sustaining in that field was very, very difficult. So people would often branch out into other branches of psychology, but not hardcore therapy. But the situation now has changed. So I think that's why I said that it's a win. We've come a long way from, you know, what things were 10 years ago.
Great. Would you want to highlight two key milestones that you crossed in last 1 year? A big milestone and that brought you here today.
You know, it's very difficult for me to talk to you about one particular milestone because of the kind of work that I do. I think every day if I'm able to create some shift, some transformation in a client, I mean, I don't create that, but of course I help them to do that in themselves. So that in itself becomes a milestone. But personally speaking, not in the last year, but before that, ever since my book came out, that has been a turning point for me as well and for a lot of people, because that, you know, opened up the idea of mental health and working on your inner self in a very simplified way. So that also paved the way for therapy itself. So I think it's a lot of things put together. Can't just pinpoint one thing.
I understand. So how does the future look like for this? I mean, in your professional field, how does the future look like?
So, you know, as far as mental health is concerned, the future is already here. We are living it. And mental health is a booming industry. It is going to be booming in the next few years as well, because mental health concerns are on the rise. People are struggling and they need, you know, the guidance of a professional. So I think the future looks great.
Also, they are getting a lot aware about this.
Absolutely.
Seeking for help.
Absolutely, because of social media and, you know, there's so much of awareness that's out there. Even therapists are now slowly starting to put themselves out there. So all this awareness sort of helps, and people are also taking it in an appropriate way. Some stigma, some taboo, of course, exists, but people are also opening up to it. They recognize the relevance, which is great.
Absolutely. All the best to you and congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.